Hi everybody, this is Homs. This is the old clock square that was destroyed. 1 second, let me just show you. All this part has been revealed little by little. And over here, people of Homs are working to take back their city into the city that it was used to be. Please follow me so you can see. I don't know if you remember last year, everything was destroyed. You couldn't even walk on the streets. It's been exactly 1 year. They've been cleaning up the city. The NGOs, the people, the government, business people, everybody together, because this is Syria. As you can see, these men over here are independently cleaning and doing a better Syria. They are trying to do this. If you come, this was the largest city in Syria. Well, it still is. Look at this beauty. You can still appreciate the architecture of incredible Syria. Keep on going. Over here, Halal, please come. I'll introduce you to Halal. He is he's working for GOPE, GOPA. It's Greek Orthodox organization, non-profit organization that has been aiding so many people here in Syria. The church, the Christian church, whoever doesn't know, in a Muslim country, Muslims, Christians, everybody holds hands together and they have united. I am so excited to be here because last year I couldn't even walk and I was crying everywhere I was watching.
Yeah, but now the house is coming back and start rebuilding by the Syrian people who want to rebuild. So GOPA have many work here with a lot of programs. The most important was rehabilitations, the houses, which worked to let the families come back.
How many houses have you guys rehabilitated?
Till now it's 851.
851.
And in our plan for 2017, we have 300 also. We have to finish it during this year.
So we can say that 851 families have returned to their homes, which means families in Syria are between like 5 and 7. So just make the math. Let's keep on walking. If you see, I mean, it's the people of Syria. This is really important for me. Come walk with me, Jala, so you can show me also a little bit. It's just many organizations that are doing this. Let me show you these men, Syrian people, Syria people. Say hello. Marhaba. How are you? You see, this is the beauty of Syria. UNDP, GOPA, United, working together. I think this is one of the beautiful things that we should learn in America. Over here, it's still rebuilding. This souk was actually worked and done by UNDP. You see, this was a very important souk, so people can come back and do also their work. They can also come and open their let's show this. Yes, so they can show, they can come back to their commerce and their regular life. Maybe it's very nice. My team is here. We are filming and trying to do this. I want you to see this. I want you to see this, how hard it has been. when the terrorists were here, they would take the homes, they were burn it down, and they would take and steal everything from here. You see, a lot of this was completely destroyed last year.
Oh, here, we're back. We're back. Okay, you're just going to see my team. Hi guys, thank you. Thank you everybody. Thanks Sarge McNernery. I'm coming to Aleppo too. Shamin, I will stay safe, I'm right here. Here is my director of photography, Ahmed. He's been with us all the way. I'm in a live video. Really? How do you feel? Are you excited about the reconstruction?
Not really.
You're not. It's still little by little. We are trying. And
hi, Carlo.
This is Ayman.
No comments.
Homs. Noor, a sound assistant. And well, here it is. Just for you to watch. Marhaba. Say hello to the world. Live video. Hello from Syria.
Welcome in Syria.
Shukran. Homs good. Tamam. And we're just going to come so I can show you just a little bit. We see this as well. Yeah?
Over there.
Okay. We go. We're gonna watch the big machine. I have a hotspot this time, so I can be connected with you. Because we keep losing sometimes. Come on, ask. This, just imagine this is your house or your office. You come back and you see this. This is what a lot of people have seen. Hello.
Hello.
Marhaba. English? Little?
Little English.
It's almost happening, Homs.
Yeah.
How do you feel?
Yeah.
Amazing.
Yes.
Is your office?
No.
No? Okay. No. We're working together. Please come. I want you to see how they don't stop. The age doesn't matter here. Marhaba. look at the souk, this beauty. It's really, really gorgeous. Thank you everybody that is following us and is watching with us. Halwa Homs. Congratulations, I came last year, all destroyed.
جيت السنة الماضية كان كل شيء هون مدمر.
هلا رجع. صارت مليحة وحلوة وهيك الشغل كله دايم ماشي تمام.
الشغل
تمام وهيدا هون هلا اشتغل عم يشتغل السقف والباطور كمان عم يشتغل.
Good, very good. تمام.
تمام.
Yes. Thank you. شكرا. Hello, مرحبا.
Okay.
Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Ok
Okay, follow.
They are letting me go up the stairs so I can see from up there, so you can come with me. It's okay? Anna, Lala? This, Anas, help me translate.
Okay.
Tell him to tell me how he feels now that there's no more terrorists in Homs.
كيف بتشعر انه هلا وخصوصا انه حمص ما ضل فيه ارهابيين؟
ان شاء الله صارت في امان على كل حال والحمد لله رب العالمين.
He feels is got safety now and Homs safe, يعني everything is okay and feel good.
مبروك. Okay. Let's see if Anas can come up the stairs.
لا جدتك يا حتى لعن طالع فيها لفوق. أنا قلت طالع لفوق.
You won't pass me the phone, so you don't fall. مرحبا. مرحبا. Very good.
Fisher. Hop.
I cannot really explain to you how much I cried when I was here last year. You couldn't hear the sound of anything. You couldn't walk anywhere. Everything was rubble. Look how unbelievable this is. Madame, what's her name?
Hayat.
Madame Hayat.
Madame Hayat.
Ahmed, to tell Ahmed to come. Ahmed, yalla.
خلي احمد يجي احمد يجي احمد دكروب
احمد يجي حمد ان ايمن
يجوا الشباب كلهم لهون مدام حيات الكل يجي لهون
look the cables I want you to please look at the bullets in are the bullets of the confrontation. These bullets of confrontation here and over here, you can see over there, I want you to see how the people of Syria have been living in the middle of this battle. It's not just Aleppo, it's all of Syria. But today Syrians can say that they are defeating this is, look please, how the bullets also in this, in the roofs. A los que están en español, La gente que me está siguiendo en español, disculpen que la mayoría de las personas que me siguen hablan de varios idiomas, inglés es el mejor, pero estoy tratando justamente de mostrar la reconstrucción de Homs, es la ciudad más grande de Siria y lo hermoso que este lugar ahora está logrando.
How are you?
مرحبا.
مرحبا. مرحبا.
شكرا.
شاي حمصية.
Shai from Homs. Homsy Shai. Please tell them, I want them to tell the world, because we're in a live video to the world, your message as Syrians now that there is no terror in Homs.
رسالتها هلا للعالم انه الحمد لله حمص هلا ما في ارهاب
الحمد لله
ما
في ارهاب
خلص لا من هون الحمد لله
من هذا بلد امريكا
من كندا ارتيج بوليفيه امريكيه
يا ويلكم
اهلا وسهلا
فيك وي ار ويلكم ان ذا الكومنت
سو ذير مسج تو ذا وورلد تيل ذيم تو جيف ا مسج
اوكي شو رسالتكم للعالم
رسالتنا ويعم السلام بالعالم كله ان شاء الله
نرجع البلد
نرجع رجالنا
they wish to come back Syria like before, the safety and more stability and good conditions.
Like I don't think Syria same like before. I think Syria better.
هي بتقول إنه سوريا مو مثل قبل. هلا صارت سوريا أفضل وأحسن.
إن شاء الله. إن شاء الله.
Yes, we hope that.
Yes. شكرا كتير. سلام سوريا.
سلام الحمد لله. سلام.
Good chai. Tamam chai?
Yeah.
Or akir chai?
Okrok aja.
Hello, Homs. Yes, hello. God bless you. Allah Karim.
Allah Karim.
Allah Karim. I finished my tea. This is the amazing thing. You come up the stairs. Uno sube todas las escaleras and a tea is waiting for me. Un té me está esperando.
Ahla
rasi. Bye-bye. This one project is from the United Nations. It's called UNDP. They use mostly Syrians from all over Syria. They gather Syrians to rebuild and to reconstruct their homes. Este proyecto, este de acá que está reconstruyendo el mercadito, es de las Naciones Unidas, que ellos lo que hacen es traer gente de adentro de Siria. Este de acá, lo que ustedes han estado viendo es el mercado. Bueno, me han estado siguiendo. Antes vamos a ver un poquitito más. Donde la mayoría de los comerciantes tenían sus negocios. Y el objetivo precisamente es que ellos puedan regresar nuevamente a abrir sus negocios. Their objective is to rebuild and rehabilitate their lives. I am not watching whoever is saying comments or putting likes, but I love you so much. All I want to do is for you to feel that Syrians are like all of us. Que los sirios son como nosotros. Es gente valiente, they're people with so strong, with so much love, con tanto amor. Y lo único que quiero es traerlos un poquito más cerca para que ustedes vean lo que es. Y el amor que te dan, no te conocen y te reciben con una sonrisa y con todo su amor. Vengan, voy a tratar de mostrarles un poquitito más. Porque quiero mostrarles otras partes de la ciudad. Así se quedan lo más cerca que puedan de nosotros. Creo que esto fue... están instalando paneles solares en muchos lugares del país. En general, Anas, be careful.
Yes. Okay.
Cuidado. No se nos vaya a caer, Anas, a la... así, yo quiero que vean esto. Estas son... son entradas de balas. Es así exactamente como esta gente ha tenido que vivir. Uy, perdón que estoy medio fuera de forma. como pueden ver, el área está segura. El cemento todo es de Siria. Todo lo que ustedes van a ver es sirio, es de Siria. Muchas de las donaciones y cosas que reciben también son sirias. Voy a encontrar la escalerita. Vamos a ir para allá más y luego voy a continuar otro video. You pass me the phone, okay, after.
Okay.
Aquí está, chicos. I love. I will come. I was in Dara. I come also. I appreciate you guys. Sandro. Hola, cachorro. Thank you for watching this. Okay. Look, please, from here. Como se está rehabilitando todo desde acá arriba. Hamad, hello. Hamad is my producer, field producer here. Okay. Ahí está. This is why I keep coming back to Syria, because 1 year of full destruction, people working hand in hand. Creo que tenemos los latinos muchas cosas en común con los sirios, nuestra fuerza y nuestra unidad, pero podemos unirnos más todavía. I'm finding an awesome kid. I want you guys to meet how kids talk. Hopefully this one is not so shy. So, we're gonna go down. I would like to ask you how you feel about no more terrorism in homes.
شو بتشعر انه هلا حماس الحمد لله رجعت وما في ارهابيين وما في مسلحين. شو بتشعر؟
مبسوط.
He's very happy.
Yeah. You feel happy? Are you going مدرسة؟ انت مدرسة؟
بتروح المدرسة؟ Yes.
Yes, what grade?
بأي أي صف أنت؟
Tammy.
Okay, up there.
And would you like to tell something to the people around the world?
شو بتحب تقول للعالم اللي عم يشوفوك هلا؟ شو بتقول لهم هيك كلمة حلوة؟ شو بتحب تقول لهم؟
Message of peace, of love, of strength. I don't know.
رسالة من الحب للسعادة، شو بتحب تقول لهم؟
Do you love Syria?
بتحب سوريا؟
Why? ليش؟
ليش بتحب سوريا؟
Es tímido. He's shy. Okay, he's shy. Shukran. He's shy. It's good. No problem. Okay, guys, I'm gonna leave you here. Sandro, que estás mirando. Les dejo aquí. I leave you and. You're amazing people working. And les agradezco que me hayan acompañado hasta ahorita. Thank you for being with me until now. I will connect in a little bit later so you guys can keep on seeing. Please tell your friends if they want to see anything from Syria from inside. I'm also going to Aleppo. We're going to different places so you guys can join and see all the areas, rich, poor, powerful, non-powerful. This is not about governments, this is not about politics, this is about human beings. Esto se trata de las vidas humanas, de la reconstrucción, no de partidos políticos ni de agendas políticas. Okay. God bless Syria. Que Dios bendiga a Siria y a todas las personas y los países de donde nos están viendo. English? No problem. Okay. One more. Shukran. Ahora sí creo que les he dicho a todos muchas gracias, gracias. Hola cachorro, gracias por la luz y el amor. Gonzalito, yes, Syria and Syrians will always rise. Nothing will stop their determination. Thank you, John. Uf, it's really hot. I will go to Dara. I am sure Americans who have supported, yes, it doesn't matter anymore. We're going to stand strong. We're going to rebuild. Thank you for saying this. We don't want war. Sí, Fidel, gracias. Estoy intentando mostrar un poquito la verdad. Sé que es un poco tarde por allá, pero con todo el amor. Ashtar! Yes, Ashtar! Desde Holanda, the Netherlands. Hello.
You're from where?
I'm from Bolivia.
Bolivia.
I live in America. Bolivianía americana. Yes.
Yes.
You? Where are you from?
From Homs, Syria.
From Homs, Syria.
Syrian Arab Republic, Homs. From Sinti Homs.
What are you doing?
Steel worker.
You are working with steel. Are you happy?
Happy. Very happy.
Mafia terrorism. No more terrorism in Homs.
What?
No more terrorism.
No more.
Thank you for working for Syria.
You're welcome.
Shukran. You too English?
I'm speaking English.
Very good. Would you like to send people a message from Syria?
I would say Syria is a beautiful country. I send this message for all the world. We are stay will be stay here. We are be the. I will go.
You have to go there, Kali. Okay, you're gonna be strong again.
Yes.
Yes.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. Bye bye. Okay, guys, thank you so much. We have to go. Here, Ahmed, I'm live.
Yeah.
They're watching. We have to go. Thank you, everybody. Gracias por esta. Voy a seguir. Por favor, síganme. Eso, about human beings. Saludos a Shukran. Ashtar, I love you, Ashtar. I love everybody. Oh my God, I'm so happy you guys connected. A team, thank you, team, for be watching. Live. Yes, live. And Evelyn. Yes, everybody here, because I love Syria. Anap Hebek Syria.
I'm live Syria.
You love Syria. Why do you love Syria?
I'm love Syria.
Lesh.
Lesh and Kuba. Baladna.
It's our country.
It's Helwe country. Helwe Syria.
Helwe Syria. Helwe
Syria. Bye bye. It's so hard to say bye. Tim, thank you for all the amazing work you are doing. Everybody, Tim High Art is a professor that has been working very hard. To show the truth of Syria. Susana, gracias, Bella, por estar. Emita, Emma Blanca, Ahmed Youssef, everybody, shukram kitir. Thank you very much. We're gonna join again, okay? I have to go because my DP is gonna kill me. Thank you. I connect like in 15 minutes again, so stay there.